are at Ganlet and they are doing something here. On these pipes. I'm not sure what they're doing. But it wasn't here the last time I was here, so. They are doing something. Anyway, it is a lovely morning. Early March. Even though I have no idea what they're doing. It seems like we're always here in the winter. Don't know why. Last time I think it was Christmas or New Year's Eve. New Year's Day. Here as well. Goes up to 5 degrees approximately during day. -3 in the night. That wasn't here either. But they're doing stuff. Oh. Let's see how we walk today. It's been nice a couple of days now. I think it will be nice tomorrow as well. Muted swans. A lot of them. But it's really, really cold in the water. Yeah, it's slippery. Yeah, you have to take a different route. Or I have. No, not really. Take this one. Yeah, it's mustard shells. Yeah. Birdies eat them, yeah? Not the shells, but the contents. What did you find? to do with them. Doing it in the seaweed. Yeah. Oh, Aamu loves the shore. Been a while. Yeah, it's been a while. It's long, Aamu. About that, Aamu. But maybe. Oh, yeah, it works. Oh, swans here. Swans everywhere. Early. Yeah. Meow. Have you things to say, Aamu? I'm not really sure about your way, actually, to be honest. This seems covered with algae. And really slippery. Nice. Yeah, it's nice here. Going to do with the stick. Yeah. Aamu. Trying to drain or... This is the same way we came. I mean, yeah. There is... There's a drain coming down here, Aamu. Yeah. Are you fascinated by it? Some of this is not the way. Fascinated by it. We're taking a different path though. I think I know where this one leads somehow. That's really nice to be out. We are about 30 minutes walk from home. Something like that. Okay. Low tide. And don't walk on green stones, Aamu. On the yetis. Could be the line. Hello, sweetie. Three treats. If we get one hole now, we have to split the others. Would be a path, eh?